As a consequence of semi-recent events, some aerial faith plates could be misconfigured and launch objects into arbitrary directions. Be careful. Well, that's definitely wrong. Give me a second. There. Try that. Good. That faith plate is now properly calibrated. So that's why there are holes in the ceiling. Done. From now on, all aerial faith plates should be configured correctly. I promise.